And here we are on our train ride. And there's fat clowns on this train. Apparently there's no wind, because I don't see anyone having issues with the wind being on top of this train. I was in the middle of a combo and they somehow got me. It's crazy. Oh my god, the enemies, they just, it's something about the way they attack is just so perfect that it like counters everything. And music in this level has a lot of bass, so I hope you can hear my voice. But let's beat up some more Indians. If you can't hear that, if you can't hear my voice, that's okay, because this level is great music. I want you to hear that. Throw a battering at those thin clowns, the ones that are juggling. They actually drop all their shit, so they can't throw their stupid pellet things at you anymore. So they drop all their stuff, and now I just deal with them regularly. So again, nice little details that throw like that. Alright, get out of my face. Skeleton motherfuckers, back off. Alright. Jeez. I haven't even gotten hit by a bomb, but I'm so paranoid about it happening. Alright. I need to come up with a new strategy for this guy.
Monkey.
Batman's like, see that? The game's trolling me right now. You gotta just, like, block his way. He's trying to get behind you so he can shoot you. He's just like, come on, play chicken with the bat. So that stage wasn't too bad.
After stopping the circus train, Batman heads for the Penguin's hideout, Arctic World, at the old Gotham Zoo. Finally, Penguin will pay for his treachery.
Yeah, Penguin's not very nice. Why can't he be nicer? I like penguins.
The Penguin's lair.
I'll be back.